Well, good morning. We're here in this cold warehouse and we're gonna fix a leak here. Let's go take a look.
Look at this leak. All the pressure is still on. Yeah. Looks like it's coming from the fitting, not the head.
So, here we are.
Somebody's
office.
But you can see the leak is slowing down because the pressure is going off. So let's get to work. Okay, got a new nipple. That's what we call that piece of pipe that's short, is a nipple. And a new rooster tail. That's what you call that T on the bullhead. Get it? You will someday. All right, let's go put the water on.
Got my nice little workbench there.
And there's the old fitting. Peace and love.
All right, well, it is apparent that I am working in this chandelier-clad university. This is usually filled with students. Straighten that hat out, okay. So here we go. We need to
put a sprinkler head in that cold box.
So we gotta crawl above all this. Why you need a sprinkler in a cold box, I don't know, but keeps us busy, so let's get to work. A lot of crawling from that hole all the way around. I haven't even opened it up yet, so I don't know what's going on. Check with you later.
Well, as you can see, I got a ton of water out of this sprinkler head. So I got soaked up here. I've got a 2-foot space to crawl around in. 1, 2. I gotta love my job.
Beat a hole into the wall. All right, get out of here. Want me to take that sawzall back or keep it?
I'll leave it right
here. Yeah, you might need it back there. Okay, I'm gonna go down, I think. Or maybe I'll wait a minute. You see the wire? Let me get over there and dangle it around.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, we just added that head, and we added that head, and they're all on flexible drops, and come over here, and they added this cold box here, so you can see see that pipe hanging down there. This is the refrigerator. So, there you go.
That's how we do it. All right, time to get out of here and
see what's up.
So the boss's son, Jim, not me, opened the drain this morning and didn't look to where it drains. So he opened it full blast and flooded out this room. He thought it went into there, but it didn't. So now it's draining really slow and I'm cleaning up the mess.
There's your sound booth.
You got your new sprinkler in there. All right, let's get out of here.